How many courses take?
I don't know. Let me go check the computer. There's got to be an easier way than this. When doing oil changes, different model vehicles take different amounts of oil, and they aren't specified in here on any sticker. So what we came up with to save time and speed up the process is each vehicle, we looked up the amount of oil it takes and we added a sticker. And so that saves us time and gets these vehicles out and we're more efficient. And that's the way you do it.